What's good, everybody? Have a pickup here from YesKicks.cn. That's YesKicks.cn, also known as RepKicks.cn. Have the Air Force or the Luna Force One duck boots. The box isn't like horrible, but I mean, you can see it's kind of beat up. It came in tightly wrapped bubble wrap inside of another box that was pretty much a tiny bit bigger than this, just enough for this to fit in. Has the paper, as you can see, the established 1982. It's your basic box. I don't really care about anything about this. It's a box, you're not wearing it. So it also comes with, as you can see, the Air Force One Certificate of Authenticity. Just gives you a little bit about the history of Air Force One. Shoe free in both. Shoes, of course, I took them out of this one just so you can kind of see what comes with it. I'm not sure if this is the same type of insole as, you know, the authentic, but it is pretty comfortable. I can tell you this though, that these shoes smell brand new. I don't know about you guys, but when I get some new shoes, man, I smell them mugs. That's just something I do. Overall, it's a great shoe. I mean, as you can see, it's real clean. Has the water shield tag. Shield tag right there. So I mean, basically, aesthetically, everything looks good. Now, on the authentic, I believe the LF1 is supposed to be flipped, so it's supposed to be going upwards. LF1. So that's one thing that I noticed. Also on other people's review of this shoe, that when compared with an authentic, which I don't have, that was something that they pointed out. But other than that, shoe looks great, but in reality, you're really paying for the material, because this part on the toe box is supposed to be really rugged. I mean, you can see the stars. It's just, you know, it's kind of flimsy. You're not supposed to really be able to fold it like that. It's supposed to be a little tougher, a little thicker on that part right here. Other shoe. So, I mean, overall, really great price. I mean, I think I paid $48 for this, plus the Western Union fee, with the discounts that they give for, you know, tweeting about it or making a video review. So, overall, it's great quality for your price. But the authentics, the quality of the material is better. Just regular rope laces on these, and nothing special. So yeah, as you can see, they look great. I actually got these for work. I work outside in the weather. Sometimes it rains often where I'm at, and then during the summer it's pretty nice, so it gives a little bit more ability to be more agile, in different terrains than like a big boot would. So I'm gonna check it out and see how they hold up. But overall, they look great, and it's a great price. I mean, I think the newest version of the Duck Boot in stores now, I think, like, runs like 160, 170. But again, you're paying for the material, and there's minor flaws, very minor flaws, or, you know, like I said, the LF1 is supposed to be flipped, so it's supposed to go from bottom up. And then the biggest thing is the material on the toe box. There's other video reviews. I'll try to add the link to one of the homies' reviews on. But I think he got his from Fire Kicks. So these are from Yes Kicks. But I mean, you know, it's pretty much the same idea, same material. Any questions? Hit me up. All right, peace.